up for Rohini.
Wow. Wow, 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 wow. All right, I have my shop host with the most. Give it up for Siske Zarahatke.
All right, you know, ladies and gentlemen, before we start, we've got to show the world the power that we have here. मैं पहले यहाँ पे आऊंगा और मैं देखना चाहूंगा रोहिणी आप बताइए किसमें कितना दम है. Alright, can I request this side to get up? Get up, get up, get up. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. I want you to give me a thunderous round of applause and say yeah. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Count of three. Give me a powerful round of applause. 3, 2, 1, and give me a yeah. 3, 2, 1. Now I want everyone to get up. Sab log khade hoiye. Come on, come on, man.
Woo-hoo.
All right, let's do this. It goes from here, it goes here, then it goes here. All right, 1, 2, 3.
Whoa!
Ladies and gentlemen, pehle, hello, Kabir, baitho nahi, bhai. I want all of you to give a handshake or a jadoo ki chappi to the person standing yes to you, because we're all one. Come on, everybody. Jadoo ki chappi ya handshake. Come on, everybody.
Ah,
my
lovely
friends there.
Kabir, you're very lucky. Dono taraf bahut bahut khoobsurat aurtein aapke hain. That's so pretty. Gorgeous. Suddhi saab. Suddhi saab, aapne bhi de di chappi. Are kya baat hai.
All right, please, please sit down, ladies and gentlemen. I want you all to take an oath with me. Come on, everybody, put your hands in front. Everybody, put your hands in front. Come on, Sunny. Everybody, I want to hear this loud and clear. Sab log, we promise. Arey yaar, energy, baba.
We promise.
To make. Noise.
Noise.
Clap loud.
Clap loud.
Because.
We.
Are. Young.
Young.
India. और जो मेरे पीछे दोस्त हैं ये लोग ये कर रहे थे इनको अपनी ताकत लाओ तालियां दिखाओ. Come on here.
You know, Sid, I must say this, that this is the first time that an audience is outnumbered by the performers on a stage. क्या बात है
दोस्तों, मुझे तालियों के साथ एक ये भी इनको सिखाओ. 1, 2, 3.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, 1947, the year we got freedom. After centuries of relentless struggle, but we made it happen. बहुत सारे freedom fighters के बारे में हम जानते हैं, उनकी पूजा करते हैं, उनकी कदर करते हैं. But ladies and gentlemen, कुछ ऐसे भी freedom fighters हैं जिसे हम भूल चुके हैं. And ladies and gentlemen, tonight it's about remembering all those unforgettable and unforgettable soldiers, because they truly have made us what we are. Give a round of applause to all of them, ladies and gentlemen. We call them the Forgotten Army. Ladies and gentlemen, when I see 1,000 people behind me, I got goosebumps. And this is gonna be epic, I promise you about that. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is a musical event. Aur uske saath, aaj was the official launch of Amazon Originals ka ek aisa concept jise maine khud dekha and mere rongte khade ho gaye. Ladies and gentlemen, the Forgotten Army is now live on Amazon Prime Video. Round of applause for that, ladies and gentlemen. And let me tell you, it's been seen across 200 countries. And if you get online and see the feedback, you will know the world is appreciating the Forgotten Army. So give it up for the entire team that put it together. Yeah, ma'am. Ma'am, please stand up. I like what you did. Come on. Yeah, that's the spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, द फॉरगॉटन आर्मी आजादी के लिए. इट इज माई प्रिविलेज एंड ऑनर टू शोकेस द प्रोमो टू ईच वन ऑफ यू. थैंक यू.
क्या बात है, रेडियो के बाहर आज आपको ढेर सारा प्यार. वाओ, यू नो 26 जनवरी इस साल थोड़ा सा अनफेयर हो गया हमारे साथ, क्योंकि संडे का दिन है तो लोग सोच रहे थे यार हमारी छुट्टी जो है वो खा गया ये कैलेंडर. बट आई जस्ट वांट टू से इफ यू हियर टुडे इट मींस यू आर गोना बी पार्ट ऑफ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट म्यूजिकल सेलिब्रेशंस दैट्स गोना टेक यू इनटू दैट रिपब्लिक डे वीकेंड. एंड मेरे पीछे जो यहाँ पर कितने लोग हैं जरा अनुमान लगा सकते हैं आप में से कोई? सिर्फ
कितने लोग कह रहे हैं? 500 हाथ उठाइए. कम ऑन कम ऑन कम ऑन.
जैसे कि गब्बर ने पूछा था कितने आदमी थे.
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, 1000 परफॉर्मर्स म्यूजिशियंस एक साथ फ्रॉम अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड. गिव इट अप फॉर देम लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन.
वूहू. अब ये क्या करने वाले हैं हम जानेंगे थोड़ी ही देर में, लेकिन उससे पहले मैं कुछ लोगों को इस मंच पर आमंत्रित करना चाहूंगी. सबसे पहले मे आई प्लीज रिक्वेस्ट गौरव गांधी, डायरेक्टर एंड कंट्री जनरल मैनेजर फॉर Amazon Prime Video टू स्टेप अप ऑन द स्टेज विद अस. हाय गौरव. एंड अलोंगसाइड यू कुड आई प्लीज इनवाइट द वंडरफुल अपर्णा पुरोहित, द हेड ऑफ इंडिया ओरिजिनल्स, टू काइंडली स्टेप अप ऑन स्टेज. यू नो आई हैव अ लव फॉर हैंडलूम्स एंड दैट साड़ी इज एब्सोल्युटली ऑन पॉइंट. अपर्णा वेलकम. और इनके साथ साथ ऑफ कोर्स द क्रिएटर एंड डायरेक्टर ऑफ द फॉरगॉटन आर्मी लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन मिस्टर कबीर खान.
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, तहे दिल से तालियों की गूंज टू द ऑसम थ्रीसम एंड एवरीवन हुज मेड दिस हैपन. गौरव, वेदर इट्स द Amazon ओरिजिनल्स, Amazon प्राइम वीडियो, द फॉरगॉटन आर्मी, दिस इज अ मूवमेंट. यू नो आई गॉट अ मैसेज फ्रॉम माय मॉम दिस मॉर्निंग. शी इज इन बेंगलोर. शी सॉ इट एंड शी व्हाट्सएप मी सेइंग, यू नो व्हाट, आई एम सो प्राउड दैट यू आर गोना बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस. थैंक यू for making this happen for each and every Indian. Gaurav.
Thank you, it's a privilege. Hey everybody, thank you for being here. We're in for a treat today. And a big round of applause for this team here. As we get ready to celebrate our 70th Republic Day, we thought we'll turn the spotlight on the unsung heroes from the Azad Hind Fauj, whose valor and bravery has been missed or very underrepresented in the books of history. With the launch of Forgotten Army Azadi ke liye in 200 countries and territories, this is our tribute to them. We, since we launched 3 years ago, had a single-minded mission of entertaining and delighting customers across the country with our originals, with blockbuster films, comedy, and much, much more. But we couldn't think of a better way to start the decade and this new year than with this epic, The Forgotten Army. With that, I pass on to Aparna, who is our originals head and the lady behind the show.
Thank you. I'd like to extend a very, very warm welcome to everyone. Today is a very momentous, very, very emotional day for us because today marks the launch of a show that's so dear to us. It's very, very special. This show was commissioned 3 years ago when we started the journey of Amazon Prime Video, but it's been in the making for the last 2 decades. It's a show that's so close to Kabir, and we feel privileged to be a part of this journey. This show is deeply personal and yet epic in its scale. This show is a part of our chapter of history and yet so relevant today. I feel honored that this show came to us, that Kabir entrusted us with this journey. Today we are also going to celebrate the music of this show, which is not just melodious, mellifluous, it also is very, very evocative and it arouses a sense of patriotism. I just also wanted to add that the show launched this morning, and ever since, the love, the appreciation, the adulation that we've received for the show has been overwhelming. Thank you, everyone, and I hope everyone's going to be watching this show over the weekend. Thank you. This show needs the support. All these soldiers, this is our homage to them. So I really hope all of you would be watching this show and spread the word. And with that, yeah. I'd request Kabir to talk more about the show, his journey, and the music of the show.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Good evening, everyone. Once again, a big round of applause for this army of musicians here, really, like from all over India and the world. This, we can feel the energy. Thank you for being here. As Aparna said, that this has been a project with me for more than two decades. This is the story that make me want to become a filmmaker, because ever since I made a documentary on this subject, I could never get this story out of my mind, and I had almost made a promise to Captain Lakshmi Sehgal and Colonel Dhillon, who had come with me on that documentary, that one day I will tell this story at a wider level. And when I started my film career, after every film I would pick up this script and say, I want to make this. But this was such an ambitious project, and I knew that whenever I make it, it'll be my most ambitious project. And finally, after 20 years, I found the partners who shared my vision and honestly stood behind me like a rock and, you know, gave me wings to fly and make it the way I wanted to. So thank you, Amazon Prime Video, for giving me this platform, for making my dream project come true. And of course, today we're here to celebrate the music of Forgotten Army, which, of course, has been done by the grand, the master, with whom I've been actually making... ever since my first film had no songs, ever since I got songs into my film, I've been only working with this grandmaster, except one, because he was on, I think, a diet of Dudi juice. So musicians don't go on a diet of Dudi juice. But otherwise, for me, music means Pritam, and here's welcoming Pritam to stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, the magician, India's iconic musician, Pritam Da.
Well, I think this is a extremely special moment for me. One, because Forgotten Army, from the time I've heard about this script from Kabir, I've been always wanting to be a part of it. I'm from Bengal, and for me, Subhash Chandra Bose was my biggest hero from my childhood, and the Azad Hind Fauj was, of course, one of the prime thing in that, and I always felt very special to be a part of this project. And I also feel extremely special because this lovely musicians all over have come to sing a song, to sing all the songs from this series. And thank you guys to be here. I wanted to be a part of this ensemble, but of course my schedule did not allow me. I just landed and came here. And so all the best, and thank you again. And just waiting to hear you all.
Wow. Pritam Da, I will not be lying if I say ke ye jitne bhi, you know, young talents hain stage par, unke liye ye bahut badi baat hai ke aapne ab apna haath ghuma diya hai. And in a way, you blessed all of them for being on this stage today. So please, you know, I'd love to just celebrate this moment by giving Pritam Da a loud, loud round of applause. Please, everybody on the stage.
Actually, the applause should go for you guys.
Hena?
Big applause for you guys.
Woohoo! Thank you, each and every one of you, jo hamare saath aaye hain stage par. I would love you for you to take your seats at this point. And jiske liye hum ab aaye hain, hum ab aapko sunayenge. Please have a seat.
And be on behalf of the entire nation, thank you for making this happen, Kabir. Thank you, Pritam Da.
Yeah, thank you, Kabir. Gaurav.
Thank you, Aparna. You have the blessings of the entire nation with you. Thank you for doing this. Round of applause from the heart for them, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart. So proud of each one of you. Please take your seats. Thank you.
Sid, I'm wondering, why aren't you part of this series? I'll tell you why. Because jab se ki koi epic chal rahi hai ki nahi, मेरे को हो सिद्धार्थ कनन के लिए तालियां बजा दीजिए प्लीज. I mean, but you know why? We need this skill. It's not easy. The reason being that today what we're about to do on this stage has never ever been done before. All right? Pehle to is manch par kahan kahan se log aaye hain. I'm going to look, you know, at the rest of you while my friend Siddharth is of course going to tell us the concept, the origin and how Live 1000 came into place. Sid?
Ladies and gentlemen, Live 1000, ये क्या है आप मुझसे पूछेंगे? मैं आपको बताता हूं. जितने भी म्यूजिशियंस सिंगर्स यहां पर हैं, ये भारत के कोने से नहीं, देश के कोने से नहीं, ये वर्ल्ड के कोने कोने से आए हुए हैं. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, अक्रॉस द लेंथ एंड ब्रेथ ऑफ इंडिया, बेंगलुरु, Delhi, Kolkata, Pune, Goa, Assam, Sikkim, to name a few, and from other countries such as Kenya, Malaysia, and UAE, ladies and gentlemen. The band, mujhe bataya gaya hai, also has members who are visually impaired and differently abled, but they are here, united because of their passion for music. Give it up for that, ladies and gentlemen.
Woohoo!
The band comprises of over 650 vocalists, 250 acoustic guitarists, 80 drummers and percussionists,
woohoo!
15 performers on varied string instruments, 5 brass players, 1 electric guitarist, 1 bass guitarist, 1 keyboardist and 2 sitar players.
You know,
ladies
Sid,
and gentlemen,
I want to, at this point, I know all of us have our favorite musical instrument, right? Lekin just want to look behind, right there in the middle, you know, almost like Ma Saraswati on that sitar right there. You are a vision, man. Shuru kiya jaye?
Ladies and gentlemen, the first song that's going to be performed tonight, I honestly have never heard 1,000 musicians performing together at the same venue. It truly is a magical experience. So ladies and gentlemen, the first song, over to our 1,000 musicians. Come on, Talia!
There's only one way to describe that performance, and that is goosebumps, guys. Goosebumps. Thank you so much.
Yes, some look standing ovation for Live 1000. Come on, let's do this at least for 15 seconds more. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, ye agla gana hai Azadi ke liye. A tribute to the forgotten heroes of the Indian National Army. But for this, it is my humble request to someone who I treat as an elder brother, the man who represents Indian music and its soul, Pritam Da, please aa jaiye stage par. Aap stage par rahenge, inki hausla afzai hogi. Just join them, walk with them, be with them. Ladies and gentlemen, Pritam Da, they are bringing your music alive. And how? Ladies and gentlemen, Pritam Da's music, jo aap live dekh rahe hain, by Live 1000. Pritam Da, ye perform karenge ye gana jo aapne banaya hai.
One mic.
If you're around, that's all that matters. All right? Okay, so you'll sing along with them. Ladies and gentlemen, Pritam Da and Life Thousand. Ma'am, up there, DJ. When Pritam Da's on stage, can we hear it louder? Come on!
Life Thousand, are you ready?
Yeah.
Drummers, are you ready? Cue.
मुबारकबाद आप सबको. मैं जानती हूँ कि कुछ लोग यहाँ पर हैं, दूर दूर से आए हैं और उनके लिए बहुत मायने रखता है. और बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया एक बहुत ही कदरदान ऑडियंस बनने के लिए. प्लीज़ इनके लिए ज़ोरदार तालियाँ.
आई हैव अ स्मॉल रिक्वेस्ट. मैं एक क्षण के लिए चाहूँगा आप लोग सब खड़े हो जाएँ प्लीज़. एंड आई ऑल वॉन्ट ईच वन ऑफ अस फ्रॉम द हार्ट टू सल्यूट द फॉरगॉटन हीरोज. लेट्स डू इट लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन फ्रॉम द हार्ट. Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!
Jai Hind!
Thank you so much. Please take your seats. Thank you.
All right, I believe this is a photo op moment. Maybe at this point our photographers want to capture Pritam Da with all the wonderful musicians on the stage, Live Thousand ke saath. So we'll actually descend, and this is for my friends of the press, a photo moment. Pritam Da, aap stage par hi rahiyega. आप और आपके धुरंधरों के साथ एक फोटो मोमेंट होनी ही चाहिए.
हो
जाए.
Let's do it.
Let's do it once more, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, आपकी ख्वाहिश हम पूरा करेंगे. Once again, Live Thousand with Pritam Da.
Drummers.
Sydney! Well done, Live Thousand.
Wow. Agar aap
ye performers ko dekhenge.
Live Thousand!
Woohoo! यार मैं 3 cheers कहना चाहूंगी लेकिन आपके लिए 1000 cheers होने चाहिए. Give it up only 3 times for right now. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip! Hip hip! Wow! You know, Kabir कहते हैं कि इंतजार का फल मीठा होता है. थोड़ा ज्यादा इंतजार करना पड़ा था आपको. 20 साल, 2 decades you waited. But tell me, man, wasn't this worth the wait? This moment? Yeah? Can we please have a couple of them on stage back with us, Sid?
Yes, ladies and gentlemen. मैं ये फौज को बुलाना चाहूंगा जो फॉरगॉटन आर्मी को हमारे सामने पेश कर रहे हैं. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, क्रिएटर एंड डायरेक्टर कबीर खान, बैक ऑन स्टेज प्लीज. गौरव गांधी, अपर्णा पुरोहित, सनी कौशल, हु प्लेज द ब्रेव कैप्टन सोदी, शर्वरी, हु मेड हर एक्टिंग डेब्यू टुडे, and plays the charismatic and valiant Maya to come up on stage, the team that made the Forgotten Army happen.
I want to have Arshad Rohit,
yeah,
and TJ Banu Rasamma on stage too.
Hi guys, welcome back. भाई ये फौज इतनी बड़ी है, मुझे लग रहा है कि कोई भी मंच जो है वो छोटा हो जाएगा उससे. तो हम दोनों आगे रहेंगे.
तो मैं चाहूंगा कि एक फोटो अपॉर्चुनिटी हो जाए, हम पीछे चले जाते हैं ताकि अच्छा.
एंड देन वी विल कम बैक अप अहेड.
लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, फ्रॉम द हार्ट, सो ब्यूटीफुली आई वांट यू ऑल टू क्लैप एंड अ फोटो अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर आवर फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द मीडिया. दिस इज द टीम ऑफ द फॉरगॉटन आर्मी आजादी के लिए.
एंड आवर फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द प्रेस, दिस इज अ फोटो अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर यू.
इतना सन्नाटा क्यों है दोस्तों?
Come on! Make some noise!
Woohoo! The Forgotten Army की टीम है हमारे साथ और इनके साथ है Live Thousand. You know, I'm going to start off with a very, very fun question, Kabir. I actually threw that question to you जब आप मेरे सामने थे. मैंने कहा इंतजार का फल मीठा होता है, बट इतना मीठा आपको लगा था. What were your feelings when they were doing this on the encore? जब once more पूछा गया.
I was just desperately trying to hold my tears back because it's truly overwhelming. Yeah. I mean, seeing these really talented musicians perform Pritham's compositions, it's
yeah.
And with the visuals of the show running on that screen, it was an extremely emotionally overwhelming moment for me. Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
You know, Kabir and our dignitaries on stage. In fact, I saw a few of our friends here also being in tears. And that shows how they're involved in this. And singing this makes them feel every moment. So give it up for that, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Pritham Da. आप स्टेज पे थे इन सब के साथ, हजार परफॉर्मर्स के साथ, अपने अभी तो एक बार नहीं दो दो बार परफॉर्म किया, आपके दिल और दिमाग में क्या चल रहा था?
देखिए क्या है, ये तो फुल्ली अनप्रिपेयर्ड था. मुझे जस्ट आपने बुला लिया और तो एक्चुअली नॉर्मली Thank you so much. Thank you.
Drum.
Guys, thank you so much. I'll tell you frankly ki otherwise in any given situation without being prepared main stage mein nahi aata tha. But pehla do gana ka main aisa impact choda aap logon ne, main bola kuch na main to aana hi padega kaise bhi ho. De uske baad main lyrics dhoond raha tha, wo alag baat hai.
पर दादा एक चीज बोलूं, आप कह रहे थे आप अनप्रिपेयर्ड है, एक चीज कॉमन था आप में और सब में कि आपने दिल से परफॉर्म किया और दिल की आवाज कभी अनप्रिपेयर्ड नहीं होती, वो हमेशा प्रिपेयर्ड होती है.
बट इट इज ऑल्सो टू गिव देम, आई थिंक यू गाइज वाज रियली गुड इन द फर्स्ट टू सॉन्ग्स एंड सो रियली गुड मैन, रियली रियली. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू स्पेशली थैंक Prince Mulla, woo! Rohan and Ram. Prince Rohan Ram and Prakash ji there for arranging the strings, and Prince Rohan Ram for arranging the entire this thousand. Woo! And मुझे खाली यही हो रहा था मुझे मुझे as you guys were singing it was going on in my mind why did this not happen earlier we could have recorded this for the show itself and maybe give it an opportunity I am just announcing now that in Kabir's next film we'll record
great
all 1000 of you
wow
so that entire score we can do with you all yeah
you know what Rohini That was actually a big announcement here, ladies and gentlemen.
It's pretty massive, yeah? It's pretty massive. ऐसे कैसे हो सकता है? मतलब I want to be one of them right now, but I wish I could at least play one instrument. Guys, really, congratulations. लेकिन अब मेरी नजर कैप्टन साहब पर जाएगी. कैप्टन सोडी जरा आइए आगे और जरा बताइए. लड़का बड़ा सोना है जी. लड़का बड़ा सोना है. मुंडा बड़ा सोना है. कैप्टन सोडी, I want to know. 12 बजे रात को ये शो जो है ये ड्रॉप हुआ है इंटरनेट पर लोगों ने देखना शुरू कर दिया है बट यू नो द थ्रिल द रश ऑफ द फर्स्ट कमेंट्स इसका इंतजार आप शायद एक साल से कर रहे थे कुछ ऐसे कमेंट्स जो आपके दिल को छू गए हैं कुछ शेयर कीजिए हमारे साथ
एक्चुअली आई हैवंट गॉट द चांस टू रीड थ्रू ऑल द कमेंट्स बिकॉज बहुत सारे हैं लोगों ने बहुत सराहा है इस चीज को बट दे हैव लव्ड द पोर्ट्रेयल ऑफ द INA सोल्जर्स क्योंकि किसी को ये कहानी ज्यादा पता नहीं थी और जिस तरह से इस चीज़ को दर्शाया गया है कबीर सर ने जिस तरह से किया है इस चीज़ को लोगों को वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा पसंद आ रहा है एंड दे आर वेरी वोकल अबाउट इट विच इज़ ग्रेट इट्स अ ग्रेट फीडबैक एंड समझ में आ रहा है कि लोगों को ये बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद आ रहा है सो थैंक यू एवरीवन
बहुत बढ़िया
एंड यू गाइस आर जस्ट अमेजिंग
सनी तीन गाने यहाँ पर परफॉर्म हुए एंड इट्स वेरी टफ यू नो कि एक गाना आपको चुनना हो लेकिन इफ यू हैड टू पिक अ फेवरेट
आजादी के लिए ऑलवेज इट्स जस्ट वी लाइक कबीर सर सेड वी ऑल वर होल्डिंग बैक आवर टियर्स जब आजादी के लिए बज रहा था एंड द वे दे हैव डन इट इज जस्ट अमेजिंग
गाते हो क्या
नहीं बिल्कुल नहीं
मुझे
प्लीज गाने के लिए मत बोलना मेरे बोल थोड़े कच्चे हैं
मतलब ओहो सिर्फ आजादी के लिए
मिलके लड़े बस यही
क्या बात है थैंक यू हमारी इज्जत रखने के लिए बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया
शर्वरी जी आइए उर्फ माया लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन ये शिल एक्टिंग डेब्यू है ताली बजाइए दोस्तों व्हाट अ वे टू किक स्टार्ट इसके साथ आपने लिटरली फ्रंट फुट पर अपनी परफॉर्मेंस के साथ यू हिट द बॉल आउट ऑफ द पार्क सो इट्स बीन नथिंग स्टॉप ऑफ स्पेक्टेक्युलर परफॉर्मेंस
थैंक यू
पहले रिएक्शंस जो आपने रिसीव किए वो कौन से जो आपके दिल को बड़े छू गई आपने कहा थैंक गॉड आई वाज पार्ट ऑफ दिस क्या था वो रिएक्शंस
Actually, last night was the first time जब मेरी मॉम ने मुझे स्क्रीन पर देखा एंड शी कुडंट स्टॉप क्राइंग द होल एपिसोड So that's something you live for. So I think that's the moment for me.
Wow. And I'm sure one thing I want to tell your Mataji, aapki beti aapka naam hamesha roshan karegi. This is just the beginning. And I'm sure the whole family, which is all of us and India, is proud of you. The songs hum log ne teen abhi sune the, rongte khade ho gaye the. You got goosebumps. जैसे कहा मैंने एक दो भाइयों को यहां पर भी देखा आंखों में आंसू थे विच सॉन्ग इज क्लोजेस्ट टू योर हार्ट
आजादी के लिए इट हैज टू बी एंड आई क्राइड नॉट वंस बट ट्वाइस लाइक दे सेड वंस मोर आई सेड ओके वंस मोर आई क्राइड वंस मोर सो थैंक यू गाइस थैंक यू दिस आई मीन टुडे वाज अ प्लेजर एंड एन ऑनर टू जस्ट सिट हियर थैंक यू
देखिए एक सेकंड पहले प्रीतम दा कह रहे थे ही वाज अनप्रिपेयर्ड एंड ही जस्ट सॉन्ग फ्रॉम द हार्ट You don't need to be prepared for this. It just comes from the heart. Do line ho jaye. Come on.
One minute. I'm really sorry, but as a kid, a music teacher told me that aapko gaana nahi gaana chahiye. Aapko harmonium sikhate hain. So I can't. I'm really sorry. I have zero.
Harmonium hai kya idhar?
Nahi, I can't play harmonium.
Piano hai. You can style the harmonium.
No.
Thank you so much. Sharvari, well done, well done. Thank you so much.
Of course, at this point, I'm going to face you, Gaurav. Huh? Because I thought it'll be awkward if I talk like that. All right, Gaurav. You know, the show, the reach of the show, as we talked about it some time ago, is 200 countries, right? How do you think the show is going to resonate with audiences, not just within the territory, but outside, all of these countries watching from the outside?
When you create a piece of art like this, and with so much of, you know, heart in it, and the way it's turned out, it is our responsibility to make sure people across India and around the world get an opportunity to watch it. So in India, we have the show available not just in Hindi, in Tamil, Telugu, and Bengali, dubbed.
Apriya.
And internationally, hold on. Internationally, we have it in English, we have it in French, German, Italian, Brazilian, Portuguese, and Japanese and Arabic. So it's a, it's, and that's dubbing and subtitling in many more languages. So the effort is that this is a story from India, but resonate with everybody across the world.
And I know, but this is an opportune moment. Itni sari bhashaye aap log bol lete ho. Just kidding. How has it been for the last 24 hours with you? Not 24, like, you know.
It's just been amazing. I think the team's put a great effort, you know, creating it, marketing it, taking it to customers. And like I said, it's an honor to have a show like this on the service, and it's our responsibility to make sure everybody can watch it.
Thank you for bringing it to us in so many tongues. Thank you.
Aparna. Taali ho jaye Aparna ke liye, dosto. 3 saal of intense passion, intense hard work, intense love. Agar main bolun to shut your eyes and go through a flashback of memories while putting this project together, what are the memories that touched your heart that you'd like to share with us while making this project come alive?
That's a difficult question. But I'd say that a project which is so beautiful and so special, it's not one moment, it's the journey. The journey that's been collaborative, it's been immersive, it's been inspiring, it's replete with all the possible emotions. I think this is a very, very special journey that'll, all, I think this is the highest point of my career, really.
Wow.
That's amazing, right? Yeah. You know, कुछ और लोग भी हैं जिनको मैं बेहद पसंद करती हूँ और अब हिंदुस्तान भी बेहद पसंद करता है यार टीजे भानु I'd love you to tell us reactions क्या रहे हैं और तुम्हारे लिए ये moment कितने मायने रखता है
निंगे ये लार में रोमन अलवा सिख रहे हैं
ये ला साउथी माँ
नंद्री नंद्री
look at the South Indians are losing it two South Indians are losing it
okay रुको ना वो दर्द सुन ना नूर दर्द सुन लो माधुरी माँ या कबार बोलो साउथी बराबर है Rajini yeah. Anna's dialogue.
அப்படியா சார் எனக்கு வயல வார்த்தை இல்ல I really don't know शायद ये वो वाला वक्त है जब सुर आगे खड़े हैं और शब्द सारे पीछे तो बस हमारा वही हाल है एक बार नहीं दो बार और प्रेम गीत भी था तो उसमें भी रोए हैं अधूरी कहानियों का भी अपना मजा है
बहुत बहुत बढ़िया बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया रोहित यार उस दिन मुझे याद है हम जब मिले थे दूसरे इवेंट में एंड इट वाज वेरी वेरी स्पेशल फॉर यू लेकिन आज आपको कैसे लग रहा है टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस एपिक मोमेंट
वो बार बार अपने आप को टच करके कर रहा हूँ कि सच में हो रहा है ये ऐसा तो अभी यकीन
नहीं कर देता सर आपको पिंच ये लीजिए सर ये सच है सर
अभी तक विश्वास हो नहीं पा रहा है
क्या बात है क्या बात है थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट यू नो आप लोग तो आ गए स्टेज पर लेकिन कुछ और लोग हैं जिनके नाम मैं लूंगी आप बड़े खुश हो जाएंगे एक तो है पीटर Alder Listin, who's come Woo! All the way from Amsterdam. Peter. Peter, would you join us on stage, please?
Ladies and gentlemen, मैं बता दूँ, ये Amsterdam से आए हैं, and he's edited the show.
Amsterdam.
Welcome to India. Welcome, and thank you for giving us such a wonderful gift. He has edited the show. Kabir, you want to tell us about your bond with him?
I think Peter can talk all about it. How we sent him the material and what was really nice about the process was that when we were sending him the material, he said, don't give me any background to it because I want to see the material as somebody sitting in Amsterdam, switching on an Indian show and seeing how I feel. And that's how he took it on and then crafted magic of his own.
Wow.
I didn't know anything about this and I love it. I really love it. It's great and the music is wonderful. I really... I'm so glad I'm part of this. Thank you, Kabir. Thank you.
Thank you, Peter. And I'd like Hiraz and Shubhra to also join us on the stage at this point. Hi, Hiraz. Hi, Shubhra. Would you please come up on the stage?
Come on, dosto. Ye hai asal forge.
Hi, guys. You know, I think that Salim Javed were, you know, a few writers who made sure that writers ko credit milna shuru ho. Lekin aaj jab is aise epic ki hum baat kare, then there's not just writing, there's also research. And I'm sure it'll be fascinating to hear from the two of you how it was to actually put this together with Kabir.
Research-wise, Kabir is like a walking, talking encyclopedia of the Forgotten Army. I mean, I remember, he literally remembers pages and paragraphs in really thick books. So it was amazing that he allowed us into a very cherished dream and allowed us to make it our own as well. Research was intense. We had a researcher. We had lots of questions. We were completely lost because, like so many people here, we didn't know so much of our own history. Correct. Because we were taught history with a certain slant. Yes. So it was quite eye-opening.
That's wonderful.
You know, I have to tell you one small confession. She was sitting next to me, and when the songs were playing, she had tears in her eyes non-stop. That shows her emotions which were flowing. Thank you, ma'am. That showed your sincerity and your purity while working on this project. Thank you so much. And you were with a little baby here, right?
Hi.
Your daughters are here. Where are they? Hi. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for both the lovely girls who are the present and future of India.
Hello.
I know you both must be so proud of your parents. Thank you for coming. Give it up for both the ladies as well.
Kabir's kids are here as well. Hi, guys. Hi,
everybody.
All right, guys. I'd love you to say a few words before we make our next announcement.
No, it was just a great ride. Kabir sort of welcomed us into this world, and then we made it our own. And it was great to, you know, get what we wanted to say to young India, what this show is all about. The, you know, history is completely... who wins the wars, they tell the history. And we wanted to show that we've actually won the war now, and we want to tell our own history.
That's wonderful. You know, I want to make this stage as populous as possible. Tushar Joshi, aap hai yahan par humare saath. Tushar Joshi. I don't know if Tushar Joshi is here. Kausar is here? Kausar is not here. But I'm just wanting to take their names because, of course, we want to acknowledge them. Yeah, costume designers here. Aisha? Hi, Aisha.
Hello, Aisha.
Please join us. Please come up on the stage. And Sid, we have a very, very special announcement to make.
All right. I'm not going to say it's an announcement, but pehle aa jaiye ma'am ke liye taliya. Hamare samne koi khade hue hain. Sir, aaiye. Ye kya karte hain? Ye kya karna chahte hain?
Oh.
इनके हाथ में क्या है मुझे कुछ नहीं मालूम है
सर इधर आइए ओके 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 देख रहा है मेरे ऑडियंस देख रही है
कम ऑन
आर माय फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम द मीडिया वाचिंग दिस राइट नाउ
रोहिणी इनको खुद बताने दो सर आपका शुभ नाम क्या करने आए हैं और क्या बताने वाले हैं
ओह माय गॉड गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन My name is Swapnil Dangrekar. I'm the official adjudicator from Guinness World Records. Some of you may know it, some of you may not, but this was the official Guinness World Records attempt for the largest Indian cinematic music band. Now, we had set a minimum of 950 participants. This was never done before, so this happened for the first time in the world. It's a unique record attempt because, as I said, nobody had attempted this before. We've done the counting of the participants. I was here to see the entire performance. And I think this is one of the most enjoyable record attempts I've been to. And with 1,046 participants, you have set a new Guinness World Records title. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, India has created history! Guinness World Records to the Forgotten Army, Azadi ke liye with Live 1000.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, aaj itihas bana hai. This is history, ladies and gentlemen. The Guinness World Record for the Forgotten Army. We are proud as Indians. We are proud to be here. This is historic. I request everyone to stand up and give a standing ovation for this Guinness World Record.
Amazon Prime Video. बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद टू फॉरगॉटन आर्मी. बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद टू ऑल ऑफ यू.
And I'd like to personally, on behalf of everyone here and on behalf of India, congratulate Amazon Prime Video on becoming officially very, very amazing.
Well, the next time you're watching Amazon Prime Video, make sure you say it's a record holder, guys. It's a record holder. This is amazing. Look at that moment. Look at that. It's so beautiful.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think we should do this one last time. I request everyone to get up. This is a landmark for India.
Woo!
Everybody, Jai
Hind!
Jai
Hind!
Jai Hind! India wins the Guinness World Records. Thank you, Live 1000. Thank you, Amazon Prime Video. Thank you to Forgotten Army, Azadi ke liye. Thank you to all of you who've come from various parts of the world and performed together. 1046.
I'd like to invite Rohan and Ram to come up on stage, please. Rohan and Ram. Ankur.
Ram, Rohan, please.
You guys have to come up on stage, yeah.
I request all of you to come in front for a group picture. Can I request all of you to come in front for a group picture with the Guinness World Records?
Ram, Rohan, come on.
This picture is with the musicians.
Guys, big hands for Rohan! Go on.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official photo opportunity with the entire team, Live 1000! Guinness Book! Wow! Guinness World Records, this is unbelievable! Itihas hua hai! Aur ye din hum zindagi bhar yaad rakhenge. The Forgotten Army, Azadi ke liye, now on Amazon Prime Video, Amazon Originals. We are again on the world map, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations to the team. Can we have Live 1000 giving a yeah?
Yeah!
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is the largest Indian cinematic music band.
क्या बात है? All right, एक बहुत ही खास moment है इस वक्त. Thank you so much, all my friends. Thank you so much, Swapnil. अच्छा, एक बहुत ही खास पेशकश होने वाली है.
मातरम,
एक रिक्वेस्ट आई है और ये रिक्वेस्ट ये है कि एक अनप्लग्ड वर्जन जो है वो परफॉर्म किया जाए वोकलिस्ट की जुबानी.
साइलेंस.
ये एक बहुत ही खास गाना है एंड आई थिंक अ सेलिब्रेशन म्यूजिक और सॉन्ग इज ड्यू. सो ये अनप्लग वर्जन है ऑफ कोर्स. लेट्स गो फॉर इट.
गाइस 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 गिटारिस्ट वी आर स्टार्टिंग गिटारिस्ट कम ऑन कम कम
वी आर स्टार्टिंग
सर.
Please stay in your seats, my friends from the media. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.